All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Here, this'll work. Come here, Bella. Use this.
Yeah, we definitely need that.
Whoa.
Yeah, let's get to it.
Down we go.
We can get through here. Back.
you want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Oh.
Clicker.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Joel, over there. Well done. Shit, we actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes, let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Over this truck. Let's see what we can find. Like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Here we go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you used to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That'll do.
Shit! Sorry. Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old. Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit! this. Tess? Shit.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. This.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
And over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.